Breaking apart like the world. There is this blackness. My eyes are squeezed by this blackness. I see nothing. The letters proceed from these black keys, and these black keys proceed from my alphabetical fingers, ordering parts. I'm dying as I sit. I lose a dimension. Now, she's downfall, the dewlap lady I watched settle, line by line, in my mirror. They've trapped her in some laboratory jar. Let her die there, or wither incessantly for the next 50 years, nodding and rocking and fingering her thin hair. Mother to myself. I wake, swaddled in gauze, pink and smooth as a baby.